I told you not to worry. Max. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Hey. Whoa!
Chico. Oh, I didn't you listen.
Hey, come on.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security, you the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Oh, your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, That's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Jetman!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
As per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Kyle!
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Thank you.
That should do it.
It's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons locker just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You need to watch out now.
Systems online.
Elias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Threat condition elevated.
Thank you.
All systems nominal. Black Iron Security Unit active.
To the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Gotta keep moving.
Man. The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We are gonna need it.
See you there.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Can't hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir.
What the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
run you away? I told you.
This is my kingdom.
It's all yours.
This is Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there.